taking us to Cole?
That's what he says. Come on.
I'm taking you to him. Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close. But if I know where we are, it's up past Valentine.
All right, I'll lead. Sharing saddle with an old Driscoll. Who'd have thought?
How many times I gotta say? I ain't an old Driscoll.
You sure look like one, and you smell like... God damn. You smell like one, too.
I smell like horse shit.
That's right. Boy, are you high.
Morgan! You got throwing knives in your saddlebag. Dud said that you might... I was asked to give them. And I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time you want to give me something, how about you give it to me? Instead of hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it.
Last goddamn favor I do you.
Hey. Hey. If I got my bearings, it's over here. Yeah. I know this country. Tree, take this track up through the rocks.
How you holding up, John?
What was that, huh? Fine. Still ain't right, but I'm fine.
You damn well should be after all that bed rest.
Hey, all right. Abigail wouldn't let me up. You know her. She won't be reasoned with.
Well, when you was having a favor for reason, hiding behind your woman, you get shot at.
Hey, he's getting off his horse.
Same for you, if you was in a bad way.
I hope so, but I fear you don't know how to help anyone, except in yourself.
You see, O'Driscoll, if this is how he treats his friends, imagine what he does to his enemies.
I got an inkling of what you all do to your enemies when you put those gelding tongs to my parts.
Well, you still got those tongs?
I got a knife. Won't be so clean, but it'll do the job.
And now we go left. Road will take us up and round. Those are the hills. Head for them.
Save your horses. We gotta climb, boys.
You know... You all ain't that different from the O'Driscolls.
What did you just say?
I've been watching you all these weeks, and,
You've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this gang.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls. But maybe I know more about you than you know about them. And I know all about them, so...
Tell us then. How are we like those mongrel dogs?
Hey, what's he doing? Come on, wrong way! Why is he still off the horse? You boys ain't doing nothing?
What were you talking about before?
You're outlawed like them? You're out to survive like them. You live rough. You live hard. Fighting the law. Nature. You're out for yourselves.
See? This is why you're an O'Driscoll, O'Driscoll. You're out to survive. We're out to live. Free. Cool.
Thank you.
a sneak thief and a killer. Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all.
Then you looked, but you ain't seen.
John, shut that boy up.
Enough out of you.
Boys, we're almost on. Now, who knows if this son of a bitch we got with us is talking true, but if it's what he says it is, and Colm O'Driscoll's here, we can end years of fighting. Here and now.
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
We're going in quiet, taking them out as we find them, trying not to set things off. But if we do, we move quick and hard. We settle this like we know how, okay?
Okay by me.
With you, Morgan.
All right, then.
Through the trees here. Hey, we're real close. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing.
I'll get my guns off my horse, and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill. Quiet.
This is it. The cabin's just the other side of this hill.
Okay. Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said easy.
We might have shared a horse, but we ain't friends. Remember, I'm watching you every moment.
I ain't gonna shop you now. Come on. It'd be suicide.
You'll die, boy. But you'll lose your balls first.
Jesus Christ. Come on.
Okay. Get down.
The cabin's in the clearing down there. There'll be a bunch of fellas hiding out there, too.
Are these fellas armed?
Armed? Drunk? Wary of strangers, yep.
And Colm O'Driscoll?
He'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, booze blind, likely as not.
Hey, over there. Someone's coming.
So, who's gonna tell him we ain't got nothing for the pot?
Oh, let me think. The fella that spooked the game, I reckon.
I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
No, we ain't gonna fall for that. We're gonna wait so you can tell him yourself.
Yeah.
If anyone's actually gonna shoot the messenger, it'd be that mean son of a bitch.
Yes, sir.
Come on, shake it off.
Shh. Come on.
What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? Come by the tree.
Let's get closer. I'm gonna deal with this first fella.
Okay. Go to work. He's down. The next two. What's the plan?
Hurry up already.
Let's get close to these two. Make no mistakes here.
That's what the knife's for.
When we're there, we move at the same time.
We're waiting.
Get fire!
Moving on the camp? I left our guide up there. He's meek as a little lamb.
He better be.
Arthur! Feller on the log. What are we doing about him?
Take him quiet, Marston.
Okay.
Get your hands dirty for a change. Jesus.
Okay, now what? We're at the perimeter.
Wait on my mark. I'm gonna take a look at these boys.
Sure thing.
Check. You look out here.
Give me some of that Irish gold.
Now, what you stashing in here?
What you got on this gold?
You all right?
Sure. Thank you.
Como Driscoll. He ain't here. You set us up. Come here!
What?
You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Como Driscoll ain't here!
He was here, I swear! If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
Thank you.
least you got something tucked away.
What do you want? This is private.
Get lost.
Hello, sir.
Hey, y'all.
How do you do?
Hi.
Howdy. New in town? I only keep select items on the shelves. Gum and candies behind the shelf, and the medicine and tonics are on the table against the wall. See the catalog if you can't find what you're looking for.
Now, let's see what you got. Let me into that back room of yours, right now.
Sir, please. You don't want to get involved with them, I promise. You.
You make them open up, or you're a dead man.
Hey, open up. It's me. I brought some food and whiskey for you fellas.
Yeah, it's only the doc.
Don't try anything funny.
Thought you were that cowpoke who bothered us earlier. Put it on the table.
Looks like a nice little business you got going back here.
You're in there. Come out now.
Shit.
It's me!
Hope you gone. Made it to mill, Sergeant.
Bad horse shit's in camp, they'll be held. Hey.
There he is.
Good job, Arthur. Good job, Mr. Morgan.
they were correct. It made all my previous suffering just seem ridiculous. Now I had real suffering. I lost everything. My patience, my faith, my family. And but for Dutch and you poor people, I would have lost my life long ago.
Mary Beth?
Hey, Arthur.
How's it riding?
Not very good. I hear the most wonderful words in my head, and then I ride absolute poppycock. But I love it.
Yeah, me too. My journal. I was reading some the other day. I ride like a fool.
One day I'd love a beautiful fountain pen and a great desk and a quiet room and to write the most beautiful stories.
Well, I can't do much about the stories or the quiet room, but maybe I'll find you a pen.
Thank you.
Well, I should get back to it.
Sure.
Arthur.
Dutch? Miss O'Shea?
Well, feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
You, find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose is working on it.
When we heading west?
Soon? I don't know.
Feels like things have changed. The whole world's changed. But they don't want folk like us no more. We're being hunted.
We are smarter than them. Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Trust Dutch, Mr. Morgan. You have to.
They got Micah! Dutch! Arthur!
What's going on?
They got Micah. He's been arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay,
and...
son. Breathe.
They nearly lynched me. They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging them.
Here's open.
Arthur.
What? The fool brought this on himself. You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
You think I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside? He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go. My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking. He would do it for you.
I don't think he would, but fine, all right.
Arthur.
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah, of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur, no crazy business.
I've given that up.
And you get Micah out of that jail.
Come on, son. I'll get to it, Dutch. Just can't drop everything.
I rode as fast as I could. Didn't stop for nothing.
Yeah, you look like you've been through it.
I'm beat. We finally get off that mountain, then this. Micah's got a crazy side off him.
What were you boys doing? You're supposed to be scouting head for us.
I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was... You worry too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know how he is.
Yes, I do.
He was half soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them Micah knew, drank some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
Then he shoots one of them. I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on his fast, too. They was ready to strangle me up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you're gonna go get him? I'll come with you.
Nah, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about Mackin.
It was drink that started all this.
We'll just have a couple. Settle you down, then head back, okay?
Okay.
Now, I should warn you. Me and a couple of the other boys, we got in a bit of a fight last time we was here.
What kind of fight?
Oh, nothing big. No, we kept it clean. We're all good.
If you say so, Arthur.
Hey there, mister. Hi there, mister. Hey, partner.
Ain't you got other things to do than bother me?
Hey there.
Evening, son.
Hey, mister.
Evening, partner.
Well, hey, partner.
Evening, mister.
What the hell's your problem?
Here we are. You worked hard, boy.
Okay there?
Evening.
Hi there, mister.
Hey there.
You, mister, excuse me.
You have yourself a good evening, partner.
Just one or two, right, Arthur?
Of course, just a drink. No big drama. Can we get a couple beers, please?
You, I don't want no trouble.
And you'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
He'll be fine. Have one for yourself.
Thank you.
Micah seemed to know a lot of people.
Yeah.
That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy stuff, but Micah...
A lot of crazy stuff. Will you shut up? Will you shut up? Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, Dullards! My lord, you men is dull.
You leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone. People been leaving me alone for the last 10 years. I'm bored with...
Listen, buddy. You're a charming fellow. One of the best. But me and the kid here, we're trying to talk business, so could you possibly leave us alone? No offense intended.
Ain't no pleasing some folk. Just trying to be friendly.